Some scary moments at the Nashville Airport today when a plane was forced to land without landing gear. Only the pilot was on board when the small non-commercial aircraft landed around 1:30 p.m. Fortunately, the pilot was not hurt. It's unclear why the landing gear did not extend. Runway 20L is closed, but so far there have been no delays.